Fourth place in the truck division, number 62, Jody Anderson. Third place in the truck division, number 189, Bryce Carver. Second place, the J5 of Jacob Stevens. And your champion in the truck division, number 92, Michael Neely. Congratulations, Michael. You checking the race? You gonna take a picture with you and I? Gonna do a selfie? Oh, that's sweet. Michael, you had a great year. And I know we talked about this earlier this year. You and I have known each other. You've been racing a long time. Man, you stepped up this year more than I've ever seen you. I've seen you drive harder and more aggressively and just with more intent than I've ever seen you race before. And you're standing on the stage as a champion tonight.
Oh yeah, I came in, this best season I ever had by far. Big part of it too, I gotta thank Barry Patrick. You know, he built me a new truck. He made me a better driver. I've often said that if the driver can catch up the truck, it's gonna be hard to beat.
You got a couple of race cars, don't you?
I got more than a couple. I kind of race car poor. You know, everybody else collects, you know, does their thing, golfing, fishing, hunting, whatever, and I'm just racing.
I think between you and Robbie, y'all could probably field an entire division.
Yeah, we could probably make our own track and field and everything, you know, it's all between two of us. So.
You've helped a lot of guys, though. You've got Shane, you've got Austin, you put a lot of people in cars over the years, and I know they appreciate it as well.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I got a lot of folks that help me, and I like to return the favor when they help me, you know. I met a lot of good folks through racing, you know, and I just love the track, and I'm just glad it's back open.
All right. Well, Michael Neely, ladies and gentlemen, you're the